We're here at Saks Fifth Avenue, out of the Avenue at American Dream. And we have a piece of junk KONE to ride. Let's see how it's holding up. So those are the escalators that go up to the store. And then this is the floor indicator. Second level, here we go. £3,500 capacity. Mr. Security. Here we are at the ground level. Let's go back up to 2. Try and get this without the lighting. Here we go. So apparently they're saying that the Saks is not doing too well, which is not a good thing, because Hudson's Bay really had a commitment to 555. It'd be a shame if this store were to ever close. It'd be the biggest failure for Hudson's Bay Company. We're going to end the tour here, and here we're back at the ground level. This should go up. There it goes, and that's it.